Welcome back to the Fuzzy Carpet Show. I'm here with my guest, Mountain Man. And we were talking about where on the doll he touched you, which was very hard thing for you to
talk about. I didn't
talk
know
about.
We were going to talk about this on the air. Or was that what we're doing now?
That's what we were talking about before the break. So
I didn't realize we were going to go live with this. I thought that was just me and you talking.
Oh, okay.
But do you have a doll?
We don't have a doll.
Tell me about
Let's
your
get
new
back
movie.
To your new album. When's it coming out?
Tomorrow. Tomorrow. It's an album I worked on very hard. I worked with this band out of Asheville, North Carolina. They're called Sweetie Song. And they're pretty good. Guitarist is a little bit of a diva, but I feel like the album turned out okay.
Yeah, the guitarist didn't ruin the album for it.
No, he was all right. The drummer was awesome.
So tell me about
super easy to work with.
Yeah, tell me about the falling out of the band just after releasing this debut album.
Oh, I don't care. I got what I needed out of them, which was, you know, dope beats.
Are you excited to be playing at the Orange Field tonight?
I am. I like the Orange Field. The fan?
The fan is pretty menacing.
I'm having that removed from my show.
You are?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, they're going to have to take it down. They're going to put it back up for the next shows and the rest of the time. But they will, it'll be down in my show.
Excellent.
So, any other questions?
No, with that, I guess we're back to a commercial break. Yeah.
If you can find a doll, I'll be happy to.
We'll work on the doll thing.
Yeah.
We'll be back after this message is from sponsors.
Buy my album.